we're going to place some ethyl ether, which is a low boiling liquid. It boils at about 36 degrees Celsius into the separatory funnel. We shake the separatory funnel and we open the valve and observe the results. We close the valve, shake the separatory funnel again, open the valve, and observe the results. Explain the difference between the shakings of the separatory funnel.